Hello guys, in this video tutorial I'm going to show you how you can add Google Chrome extension permanent. For example, I create a new URL, as you can see, add person 2156. Let's select extensions. As you can see, no extension. Now extension are automatically added because I have already added them. Now let me show you how you can do that. We cannot delete the extension from here, or if you want to make an RDP, you can use that. Now how to do that? Here is the link of Google Chrome policy templates. I have added this link in the description. You just have to download this. When you can download this, it will look like this policy template. Now we have to go to Windows ADMX and select languages ENGB or whatever you like to do. Now you have to open run, type gpedit.msd, open administrative template. Now right click on it, add or remove templates. I have already added that Chrome.adml. All you just have to do is extract that file and select it. After when you have to do this, it will look like that. Now this process is complete. Now whatever which extension we want to make permanent is go to select administrative templates, classic administrative templates, Google Chrome extensions. Here you can see the third, configure the list of force installed apps. It is not configured, it is automatically selected to not configure. We have to enable it and press the click show. This is the extension of NordVPN. Now let me show you how you can add any other extension. For example, we want to add any Hola extension, Hola CRX. All we have to do is just find that name. As you can see, the name of that Hola extension we can find on Chrome is GKO blah 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 blah, or to show it correctly, we only just have to find the exact name of that Google Chrome extension. You can see G, this is the specific ID that start from G and ends to O. We just have to copy that, copy, click, double press, paste, and after that we add this thing, https. It is necessary to add these links and press OK. And cross. As you can see, I have added the extension of Hola VPN. Now the Hola VPN will be automatically added to the Google Chrome. It will be added in a few minutes after when I close that Google Chrome. It will show that Hola, as you can see, unlimited VPN Hola. All you just have to do is close that. It will be permanent now.